Fighters of the Spartan Operational Group of the Ukrainian National Guard's 3rd Brigade, jointly with the 44th Artillery Brigade, have discovered an ammunition carrier belonging to the Russian army. The truck carrying ammunition for the invaders in the direction of Bakhmut was blown up and destroyed by artillery fire of Ukrainian fighters before reaching its destination.